Yeah. our judgments clouded by sophisticated lies, our ambitions subdued by the mediocre, our expressions altered until we can no longer feel. Down inside of the cave, there is no truth, there is no freedom, there is no reward, but there is also no responsibility. That is why it may seem enticing. One must not fall for this dirty trick, otherwise he is robbed of his identity, self-purpose, involvement in society, and most of all, he is robbed of his chance of enlightenment. That everyone is looking for are often to the most complex of questions. We realize that is the why and how that are important, not simply the what and where. If one does not seek to leave the cave, he will never even hope to find the slightest clue that could lead him to these answers. Apathy and lethargy can no longer be accepted as valid excuses for failing to participate in the betterment of mankind. This means you. Question everything. No belief is sacred. No opinion is holy.